You close the gate. There's no need to be that way. Goodbye.
Hello? Go away, fool. Go with Akatosh.
You're the one who closed. Late at night, Deidre came out and said,
I don't know much about him either. Oh, sorry to bother you.
I've looked everywhere. I'm really busy. Fine, be that way.
I just can't sleep.
You've done us a great service. I really can't tell you what. I was in my basement. Suddenly, I stepped outside, and I got through the gate. I slept in the woods. There was nothing I...
Never mind, then.
It's the smell, really. Smoke and fire.
I heard about how you helped the... Danger, you say? Explain yourself or leave me... Yes, I'm a priest. I'm having trouble understanding... If all this is part of it... What plan? I prayed to Akatosh all through that terrible night, but no help came. Only more Daedra. What can you possibly know that would help me make sense of this? Emperor Uriel Septon? You think the Emperor is my father? No, you must have the wrong man. I am a priest of Akatosh. My father was a farmer. An entire city destroyed to get at me? Why? Because I'm the Emperor's son? I don't know. It's strange. I think you might actually be telling the truth. What does this mean? What do you want from me? You destroyed the Oblivion Gate, they say. You gave them hope. You helped them drive the Daedra. Yes.
Gods. I don't even notice anymore.
Finished.
I guess you can get used to anything.
Don't forget, Cameron usurped the
fire
of Kibosh, too.
Perhaps
she's still in Kibosh. In a big tidings.
In the chapels and the other
Unless you need some. I've put.
How are you?
Fantastic. Thanks for asking.
Take Jadenhal, for example. Pretty little town. But the Count's a dark elf, and it's crawling with orc thugs and gangsters.
I see.
Everyone's saying there's trouble in Kibosh. The whole town destroyed. Only a few survivors.
Ah.
I understand the fighter...
unless you need to Wayne and Priory.
How could the Nine let this
happen? Perhaps she's still in Kvatch, in a basement, hiding?
Don't give up.
It's possible.
Unless you need something.
fight you want, it's a fight you'll get.
Ah!
Yeah!